Viking singers, welcome to the second episode of Cook in the Kitchen, where today we're talking about breakfast, and we're making my favorite breakfast, eggs. We'll talk about fried eggs, scrambled eggs, and these are awesome recipes that you can cook today. So let's get started.
Fried eggs are super easy, awesome source of protein, and you can literally do this in a couple minutes. But first, let's say hi to the other cooks in the kitchen. It's Mrs. Cook and Addison. You want to say hi? Hey, Addison. We just got up, and this is kind of our morning routine. Obviously not making a video every morning, but, you know, just getting up and getting the day going. So fried eggs, super easy. Put the oven on medium heat. So I've got my burner on medium. I've got my pan on the stove. I've cracked my egg into the pan when it's hot. You can see the egg starting to do its thing. But the most important part is to put the lid on the pan, which helps to cook the egg, kind of steam the top, so it becomes really, really tasty. All right, my fried egg is just about done. I'm gonna take the pan off. Oh yes, delicious. Scoop that thing out of the pan. You can see it's nice and done, especially on the top, but it's still a little bit runny in the middle. So when I cut into the egg, it's gonna be this awesome, oh my goodness, delicious, runny, but firm enough to eat egg. Oh man, awesome on toast, awesome on top of a bowl of oatmeal, or just by itself. Super tasty. Oh, breakfast of champions.
All right, second type of egg is a scrambled egg. Scrambled eggs are super easy. The key is controlling the heat. You don't want to cook an egg too hot, or it'll just overcook and become kind of tough and not very tasty. But if you go low and slow, in other words, low heat and slow cooking time, just kind of be patient, you'll get this really fluffy, awesome scrambled egg. You can see I'm actually working on it right now. So we've got this scrambled egg that still has a little bit of moisture in it, and it just has a great little fluff. It should be almost like a little pillow. So tasty. You can tell I love eggs in the morning. And the last thing I'm gonna do is just take a little piece of butter and pop it in the pan. I just stir that up to just kind of help the egg come together and stay nice and fluffy. And you can see I'm also not using the heat right now. My heat is over here, so all of this is happening off of the heat. And I just stir this up, I can pour it out on my plate when I'm finished, and I've got a really awesome breakfast. Oh, delicious. And now I just finish it with a little pinch of salt on the top, a little grind of pepper. Ooh, and I've got a really enjoyable breakfast. I hope you have a really enjoyable breakfast too, and thanks for joining me with Cook in the Kitchen. We'll see you next week. Have a great week, you guys.